I'm Dave Edwards, back with more tips and tricks on how to use Evernote. In case you don't know, Evernote is a powerful tool to store information, keep track of projects, and your action items. In the recent year, they've really upped their game with new features that have made Evernote even more valuable. Today, a couple of more things that will help you keep track of everything that you're putting into Evernote. So I've got thousands of notes in Evernote, which means for me, the search function has become even more valuable. And to their credit, they've really made the search function much, much faster and much more intelligent. You could just put in a couple of keywords. It will find your documents. You can put in phrases. I mean, it's really almost every bit as good as a Google search. Initially, when Evernote came out, their search function was rather limited. But in the last year or so, they've really put a lot of effort into improving the search function. And now, as I said, with thousands of notes in Evernote, I mean, quite frankly, I would never find what I'm looking for without the search function. I mean, think about your old paper filing cabinets if you didn't have labels on everything. I mean, it would just be a nightmare. So I'm a big proponent of what they've done with the search function. So for example, the other day I was in a situation where someone needed my car's license plate so I could get a new parking permit. I was nowhere near my car, but because I had taken a picture of my license plate, all I had to do was a search on license plate in Evernote, and a picture of the plate came right up. Here's how you do a search. If you're on a Mac, the simplest way is to hit Command J, Command Q if you're on Windows, or use the search box in the upper left. Now, let's say there's something that you search all the time. It might be a term or a phrase. Well, you can save that phrase for even faster access. So, you know, you don't even have to go to the search bar and type in the phrase. Here's how you do it. When you want to use that search again, just click or tap the icon in the search bar and select the one you want to use. Or because we've saved it as a shortcut, you can now find it among all of your shortcuts. Try it out, see if it works for you. A couple of other things that Evernote has upgraded, even though most people haven't noticed, Evernote has now added the ability, as you know, to create task lists. They did that some time ago. In fact, there's another video on it in my series. Now, they've taken that task list and they've increased the number of characters you can use in a task. Previously, you could use 300 characters to name the task. Now you could use 1,000 characters. Now, just because you can, I wouldn't recommend you create tasks with that many characters. I mean, that wouldn't be a name, that'd be a solution to the task. So my personal advice is, even though you can, keep the name of your task relatively brief, but use enough words so that it reminds you of what that item is when you're scanning all of your task list items. Hey, do you have any questions about using Evernote? Or better yet, do you have any tips or tricks that you'd like to share with us? I'd love to hear your thoughts. Send me an email, DaveEdwards@Outlook.com, or if you prefer, just leave a comment below. And please subscribe so you'll find out when I post more episodes of Evernote Tips and Tricks.